Speedrun. I should have put the timer on, shouldn't I?
I need to talk to your dad now.
No, I think this isn't...
Hello?
This is experimental. This is to just find out whether or not the game has fundamentally corrupted.
What was that all about? Dad? Daddy?
Deuces, you're throwing away your channel points now.
What was that? There's his phone.
Okay, I can have an unscheduled pee right now anyway. It's not all bad.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Well, what worried me, Willow, is the fact that the save file that I used was actually an older one. And we had the same problem. So that's got me a little bit scared. But I'm just keeping my fingers crossed that once we pick up that first molly...
Jimmy!
Dad?
Come here, come here.
How can I put it? It will regenerate. It will create that slot.
Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
Dreggy.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on. Come on.
Okay. Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit.
You got blood. Oh, Phoenix, nice one.
You're saying half the people in Sydney lost their minds. Can we just please go?
Okay, unscheduled pee break, or more of a walk around break. Back in a couple.
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine. Trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey! Keep driving,
stop!
Tommy.
No!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the
fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Tommy!
Holy shit!
You see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
No, 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 no. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'll try it.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe. Back up then.
They're behind me, too.
There, there, there.
Hold on.
Go.
Hey Tim! Hey friend!
You're back.
No worries, Conrad. Oh, maths. I hated maths at school. And never stopped hating maths after school as well.
Just stay right on my ass.
And Jonathan with the follow. Thank you, friend. Welcome.
I'm here, baby.
Well,
I'm
Tim, here. And this isn't a run because of wanting to do a run. We had a very unusual thing happen. I mean, I've been live for just over 2.5 hours. Where were we? We were in...
Keep us safe.
Right at the start of Pittsburgh. We've got a blue screen. And when I loaded the game back up, not only did I no longer have my mollies, I also didn't have my bow and arrow. But I didn't even have the slots for them.
Oh my.
Either displayed, or in the case of the Molotov, as a craftable. It just wasn't there, there's a blank slot. So, something happened that was very, very unusual, and we're hoping, this is why I'm doing this without cutscenes.
I promise.
Once we get to the bus station, in downtown, where we pick up the molly, I'm hoping that that repairs it and we get the slot back.
This way, through the alley. Go.
It was the weirdest thing.
He's dead. God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence.
Yeah, I tried.
Find a way out of here. Come on. Joe! Move it! Get to the highway.
What?
Go! You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry!
Steve, you know what? And welcome, dude.
He's going to be fine.
I could have put it on. I just didn't think.
Almost there.
But the reason I'm just doing this run now is to find out whether or not the game is actually broken after a blue screen earlier on. And unfortunately, we can't tell until we reach the bus station in downtown, where Joel picks up the molly for the first time.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
So yeah, it's a test, just to see whether or not I've got to uninstall the game.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
I've never known a blue screen actually cause any damage. Yes, I will. Yeah. Yeah, Wills, I'll do that.
Must be running low again.
But I don't know whether to overwrite one of those two very recent files, whether they are overwritable in that way.
Seems like more people are getting.
Or whether it's just to choose one of the old New Game Plus files.
Drive on through.
See you, Eddie. There you go. What's your business here?
Also, in other news, I decided to take a pee break and my zip is broken on my jeans. Had a good night so far. Break the game, break your jeans.
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Yeah, the blue screen was so severe it broke my trousers.
Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Yeah, certainly a case of rip zip.
Us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yes, Deuces. Absolutely. Don't want to make anybody jealous.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
How the hell would you even walk around with that thing?
God, this place reeks.
If you know what I'm saying.
I need to watch what they throw away down here.
Ladies.
Let there be light. Oh, let's Joel, grab our gear.
Really?
Shots count.
I'm just looking at my legs now, thinking, why are these both stuck together?
All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
I mean, I don't mind having to uninstall the game. It's just time-consuming.
My mask broke. I'll come back.
It's not so much the installation, it's what happens if, when you cancel the update. About half an hour before you can play the game.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess!
Hey, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Thank you, Peter. Oh, that section, Phoenix. Yeah, that turn around and head back. That restart encounter point there is brilliant.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, there's been more than one occasion when I've managed to walk through that fence and do about five or six paces.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that!
Oh my god. What? That was a headshot and I won't get any drops because we used the extra ammo. Okay, this will be fun. I'm not really that bothered, only because... Yeah, it's going to slow the run down a little bit, but that's not what I'm doing the run for. I just want to see that the game is not broken. Well, the game is broken, as we all know. But I just want to know that the existing file is not corrupted. Like I said, uninstalling it. Reinstalling, that itself is not a problem. It's just when you launch the game, you've got to wait about half an hour before you can play it.
Our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Like I said, that's after cancelling the update.
Surround!
Right, he dropped, which is not good news. I can't cope with one. No. Nah, right, sod you.
Search the area.
That's really unfortunate. I didn't want to have to pick that one up.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out.
Come on, do you know?
Fuck!
Fuck! He moved. He hid. Wow. That doesn't usually happen. Okay, I'm just gonna play. Game wants to screw with me. Not unusual.
A lot more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Well, we lost our contact in the north. Contact in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Hey, hey, over there! Son of a bitch!
Let's go.
Back! Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Hey there, Joe. How you doing, mate?
Go fuck yourself.
Welcome, dude.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on.
do you think I'm turning from you guys? This way.
Lots of little audio clicks.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
And another.
Sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
You picked the wrong day to fool us.
Fuck yourselves. Where are we going, Merlene?
Hey, welcome back, Phoenix.
It's not far now.
Yeah, I'm not sure how far I'll go with this run. Like I said, really what I want to do is just confirm that it's not broken. But I won't know that until the bus station fight downtown. When we pick up the Molly.
Anyone caught outside without
the time.
Authorization.
The 8 o'clock. I would imagine that Anthony is going to be on maybe in an hour.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, it all went very, very bad. We had some horrible, horrible luck last night. But you know what? You know what? As soon as he called it...
Down here.
I couldn't help but think, yeah, but if that was your actual GDQ run...
Keep up.
You couldn't call it. You'd have to carry on. Jessa! Hello!
Up there.
How are you doing?
That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? We've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies. Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Ellie? She took a sweet time there.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get to them in a few hours. Ellie, once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay cool.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
Oh yeah, Joe, it really is. Right. It's absolutely fantastic. No, but just my observation from last night. Yeah, it went really bad.
Come on, kid.
But if it was the actual GDQ event, he'd just have to carry on, you know.
It's raining, can't do it any good.
And I think the folks at GDQ understand that, you know, with certain games, you're going to have RNG that's going to screw you, you know. And it's how you cope with it. You're not looking to rescue it in terms of getting a great time, but just to kind of get back on track.
Holy shit!
I got two dead people.
Follow me.
You take cover!
How do you do that?
I hear him up ahead.
Come on, Ellie.
Claire! Oh, sorry, Claire. No, we're not doing... I've got to get rid of them all. I'm going to have to get rid of them. Maybe copy and paste them into a document so I can put them back in the future. All I'm doing on this run at the moment is I just... Oh, thanks. Thanks for not picking that up. We had a blue screen right at the beginning of Pittsburgh. When I reloaded, we had no bow and arrow, no Molotov, but we didn't even have the slots for them. They weren't showing zero. We literally did not have the slots. So we had to completely restart the game. And I'm basically doing this to see what happens when we get to the bus station in downtown, when we pick up the first Molotov. That will tell me whether or not the game was corrupted. But I didn't want to load in a chapter. Didn't trust it. Zlaylan. No, I did. Actually, did do it online. I did do it online back in the old streaming from the PS4 days. And I got to the first part of Winter Fight. Couldn't escape that room. And it took me a long time to get there as well. Mind you, having said that, I didn't know any speedrun strats at the time. Hey, Skulltropper. Hello, dude. Yes, I would, Jessa.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here.
Do I pick it up? Not sure.
Hey, Tess?
doesn't matter that much, so I might as well take the risk. Oh, he won't pick it up anyway. Fine. Thank you, Triangle Prompt, you fucking
damn it.
Bastard.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face? That's what years of infection will do to you. So what, are they blind? Sort of. They see using sound. Like that? Like that.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Yeah, deuces, you know it. That's why we had that emote made. Classic Triangle Prompt fail. Skull, no, it's a test run. I want to see whether or not the game is corrupted after a blue screen that we had earlier.
You all right?
It's nothing.
No, we didn't drop.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh boy.
Iron Brew disguised as Strongbow Cider. Yep. Come on.
Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go.
Do I stream tomorrow? Yeah, I think so, Phoenix, but... I'm going to contact Frippin, see if he wants to do another run of A Way Out. If he does, that will take preference. If not, then I'll do a challenge on this, I think. Just in case.
Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Hey there, Bigfoot. I used to like Iron Brew. Like many soft drinks, I like them. Then I realised they're about 90% sugar. Not that good for you, really. Well, that was pretty quick.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. I was thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy.
We won't take it easy. And you always brush me off.
Well, all this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Yep, moment of truth.
Tess, down here.
It's actually encouraging that the Molotov is there, you know.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Good. We got it back. Good. That is a huge relief. So it's just about that particular save file.
Get up here.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is going to run out.
Okay, we're back in business. Well, the blue screen wasn't around that area at all. The blue screen was right at the start of Pittsburgh. But we actually lost Molotov and arrow, bow and arrow slots. Literally missing from the menus.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
We get up over this truck.
Climb on up.
Huzzah! Funnily enough, I wouldn't mind knowing when this run actually started, because it's been pretty good. We had that one little moment of delay in slums, but apart from that, it's been quite nice.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay.
Melissa, you're off. Okay, whatever you're up to, whatever you're doing, enjoy. Thanks for being here, kiddo. Always like, oh my god, that was me. That was terrible.
Tess. All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look ahead.
Do you know what?
Run.
Oh, I did pick it up. Okay. Yeah. Scared myself for a moment there.
Tess.
Just fuck off. You got no authority.
Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but...
Right, so a chance to actually use in practice what we found worked on the Capitol building strat, first part. As long as I manage to pick up the gun, which was probably the luckiest part of that, because I never do it, then running to the side room is actually really, really quick. And it saves a molly.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there.
But I don't know if you miss the rifle and have to go back for it. I don't know how much effect that has on... Wow, that's not good. It has on soldiers' positioning. That's an unknown for me. Good.
I got this.
Good. Good. Super. A bit clumsy on the stairs, I have to say.
Let's stay right on my ass.
And a follow from somebody, don't know who. Through that hall. Chase Gallows with the follow. Thank you, dude.
I don't know how many more there are.
Cheers, mate. Come Welcome on. To the Bank Colony. Perfect. I mean, seriously, that Capitol building, that is the kind of thing that can create a decent TV. Because usually I've got to... just move forward and pause a little bit and then throw the Molotov and...
I wasn't lying to you.
It actually takes a little bit of time. It's just it's a very quick and... Well, quick-ish.
You're not getting out of here.
A kind of a guaranteed way of getting through, but the important thing is I've saved a molly. It's about 50 minutes. Okay. Means nothing, unfortunately, because I don't use splits. But I'm wondering how that compares with previous. I mean, I should be ahead.
We'll figure something out.
But, of course, it's very, very early in the run, and all it takes is, like, one little fuck-up in the Bill's trap. You know, missing a couple of shots.
Early.
Works.
Ellie? This way. This way. I'll give you a clue.
Get on.
This way.
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
You
mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
So, I'm just wondering now. I will have an extra Molly for something if I want to use it.
She dropped you off on us.
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot.
You know what? I don't.
It don't matter.
Oh, I'll tell you where it is possible. I'll tell you where it is possible. Second part of sewers.
I wish there were some other option.
You know the two runners and the clicker up the stairs? That is an option. Yeah, maybe that would... That could be the strat there.
There we go.
The main reason, Bigfoot, is the fact that I've got one hand. I've literally not got the fingers to be reaching across to the laptop.
It's a good drop.
To hit the split marks. That's the main reason. But also, it is true to say that I would stress.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me a foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
What's your thing?
Easy, easy.
Okay. Okay.
Ta-da. Good job.
Thank you.
Okay.
So let's say we get a car from this.
We may get a shotgun drop from this clicker here.
Marlene said he's your brother?
Not that we need it, but we don't usually have
where to take you.
Low single figures.
He lives far from here.
And no.
Jesus.
Doesn't matter. It's not a problem.
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Bunk.
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Right, I screwed this up so bad.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Okay, that's good.
Here. We can actually use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Ellie? Really?
Now listen.
Now.
Bill ain't exactly the stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand? Stay close. You gotta be clear on this. Don't take too time with this.
I got you. What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Keep getting these little clicks in the audio. It's the game, it's not something that's coming through the laptop. It's worrying me because there are more now than there used to be.
Best stay right on my ass.
And Torsen Alexo with the follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome to the clan.
Here's some ammo.
I got it. I went between his legs. And P. Harold with the follow as well. Thank you. Welcome, dude. One runner missing from that section.
You all right?
There's usually another one that comes in from the right-hand side. So whether we're going to get him this time, I don't know. Second wave.
Thanks. God damn it.
Oh my god, two headshots. Scared me. Good. I may have 15 or 16 here. Possibly.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
15. Okay. Nice.
Oh, shit. Which way? Come on here. Come on, Ellie.
All right. Nice little bull strap there. Arthur Scargill, he was a bolshy little twat, wasn't he, eh?
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you.
And I mean that in the nicest possible way. As if there is one.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Ooh.
Right, Ellie, come on.
Ooh. Not.
Don't leave the
sure.
door open.
Got it.
It looked like it was fairly good.
The other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Yeah.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You aren't kidding about
what kind of trouble are you in?
Of a kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
Yeah, he had wild hair, didn't he? Yeah. And he was a bit of a nutter.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Oh, that... I jerked then. That went a little bit far.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Don't know how much effect that will have. May still be okay.
Why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a...
Okay, pretty good. That was all right.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and plugging to the east fence again. Then it'll take you...
Bill?
Joel, this way. And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Right, I'm not going to screw myself by not having... What I generally don't do there is make up a health kit. But the number of occasions when, later on in the game, I've had to craft one. Got the resources, but... hadn't kind of kept up.
Right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
We got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
Cool.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I would have guessed so, Phoenix.
Did I see that?
It's already dead. Hate it when that happens, and it does happen. Wasted brick, Ellie. But apart from that, fine.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Oh, he's live now, yeah. I think because of these submission videos, he's been starting a little bit earlier. If you want to go, go on. I know you have to. Priorities and all that.
Going through here.
Okay, that was nice.
The doggy door?
Very careful.
You know something, just apart from the couple of extra shots that we had to do in the slums, this has been golden.
There's more of those creepy things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Help!
That was not good.
I think we're good.
Could be, you know. It actually could be. I've had this a lot over the past few runs. It could be that the controller is kind of wearing out.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
It's proving to be a bit of a struggle to pick up some stuff. We might be getting towards the end of its useful.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
No way. Okay, that delayed me there. I might get another grab. Bill, really?
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Monumental, Bill, and
how do we get inside?
Again.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Bye-bye, Chunky. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bastard. Don't fucking dare.
Go, you two, go!
Okay, we could have done with a drop, and we got absolutely sod all. He won't even load the gun. Wow.
Let me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
There's more on the way. Barricade the door.
Looks like the buttons might be dying. Now, I did notice I was playing golf with John a week back, and I could not get impact at all. And I was thinking that the battery was just a bit low. Well, the controller did kind of die, so it must have been a bit low anyway. But it might actually be kind of wearing out. It has seen a lot of use. I guess it can happen. It does get quite abused. And that's not even rage. I mean, it's just
Let's go, people.
A lot of use.
Go. All right, come on.
Wow, unbelievable. Wow. That, come on. You do, I can't even hit them. Wow, that was really slow pickups there. Again, just buttons not quite responding quick enough. A little bit weird.
This way.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Oh, come on. Tried it twice, and it let go. Yeah, I think the buttons are dying. That's all right. Well, we'll get through. Like I said, I'm just glad that the game has not screwed.
Sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
I've been streaming for 3:45.
Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
usually I would start at 5 p.m. UK time. Sorry.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
6 p.m. UK time. Now, just over the last couple of nights it's been 5.
Hey, good job, kid.
You
shit.
Screw you, game. Thought I might get a 2-in-1 there. Didn't happen.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
You like fucked my day up. You know, Joel, huh?
Do a barrel roll! Rocco! Hello there, friend. How you doing, mate?
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
Okay, this has been quite an economical run so far. We met in the springtime when blossoms unfold.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Sorry. No worries, Phoenix. Thanks for being here, darling. Have a good day. And Hockey Dad. Hello there, dude. Sorry, didn't see you arrive there. All in purple for me as well. How you doing, mate? And all in blue on the screen.
I'll show you.
Okay, game. Don't you dare. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. No reason for a blue screen. Blue screen cannot happen. Don't run away. I want to kill you.
Oh, man.
Ain't nothing we could have done. Tempting, but I won't. No, all right. I'll wait for you to come down then. You walked into that one, guys, didn't you? Yeah, okay, it's a problem with the controller. There is a problem. The buttons are not behaving. Alright, make life interesting. This is not a good time to have to buy another controller, I'll be honest with you. Can't really afford it.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Okay.
Of what?
Of the ambush.
I've been on both sides. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
In my channel, everyone is a winner.
Slow down. Wait for me.
What?
All right, you can vomit now.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Yeah, it's weird, Jester. It's like most of mine have kind of started to degrade at the same time. Bit weird.
You learned to shoot.
Man. Holy shit! Did you see that? What?
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Oh,
so
Christ.
We were up all night.
New head honcho. Same bullshit.
The hell was that?
Not the most convincing jump in the world, was it? Is that water cold? Oh, we've got to remove those. Shit. Yeah, sorry guys. Forget the challenge thingies. I'm actually just trying to complete a run now because we had this crash, this blue screen earlier on. And I was just worried that the whole thing had corrupted.
We're a little closer.
But we were doing that. We were doing the different challenge things. But unfortunately, I'm not playing cutscenes, so I've not got any time to go in and remove them or disable them. Actually, I've got to remove them. The custom ones, you have to remove them, which is silly. Particularly silly because it is a challenge that I want to go back and do again. Hey, Tiago! Hi there, friend! Yo, my dude!
Wait here!
What was that all about?
Actually, Dreggy, if you're around, if you could put a command in just to say something to the effect of please don't redeem channel points, because we're not doing that challenge anymore. Not for this run, but...
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
Like I said, because I'm not doing cutscenes, I just can't get to the menu to do all of that.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Not actually via the... channel points dialogues.
No.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Yeah, Rocco, my apologies for that. That's what we were doing earlier in the stream until the start of Pittsburgh when we got the blue screen.
Watch your step.
Oh, again. Look, triangle prompt. It's just not doing what it should do.
All right. Search these rooms.
Shellbreeze, hello there. How are you doing? It broke. It's all right. And Solus! Hey, dude. Hello.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
Flash right, actually. Yeah, it is.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
Terrans! Ciao! And welcome!
Joel!
Owens, Cyberties, thank you, my dude. Thank you, ma'am.
Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Buonasera, come sta? It may be a while before I can check. Like I said, I'm not playing cutscenes, so I don't really have downtime on this run.
I'll try.
Swim, Joel. Swim. Be a good swimmy boy. Don't stop.
Damn spores.
Joel, really? That was not necessary. Thank you, RNG. That was very kind.
Made it. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Fully loaded. Jeez, H. Not appreciated. Well, he flew a bit long way, didn't he? Hello, you just rest. You'll be fine. You'll be all right. Just a mere headshot that took your head off. Almost. Nearly took him out again then. Bit of WWE going on. Almost. All we needed was some ropes around the side of the pool there. Pretty good. I do believe I have full health. That's right, isn't it? I have full health. Super. Okay.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge. I hate this crap.
You know what? I'm going to. Yeah, that's a little bit of a delay there, but I'd much rather have full rifle.
And I'd be able to get there with this.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Right. Two. That's good. And 9. That's really important. Okay. And having 12 in that is a bonus as well.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
Get him!
Oh, you're joking! You are fucking joking! No, I'm restarting that. No fucking way. That killed them.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
That was not right.
Come on down.
Screw you, game.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not.
Wow.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Just wow.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go. Okay.
could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, that's been the only disappointment of the run. Can you believe it?
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
You're gonna pay for that!
No, I'm not gonna pay for that. Why would it cost money? That's just stupid. Stupid concept, mate. Yeah, got one.
It's too damn close.
No, come on!
Universe and back.
Why? It wasn't... I think part of the problem there, it wasn't even visible. Oh, three. Good lord. That's a bonus. Another triangle prompt fail.
Okay.
Health is good here, so I could go for it. Wouldn't mind trying to save time from the from financial, if I can. That didn't help.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, come on! The buttons are fucked on this. Why does it do that?
Push it.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Joel, where'd your blood go?
I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone.
Hold on. Okay.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. You and your daughter.
Why?
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
Controller is failing, guys. Sorry to say.
We're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Yeah, that's perfect. I could probably do with swapping them round, but that'd be fine.
Shit.
What'd you find?
Over there! We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Henry.
Come on. Up on this truck.
My favorite two headshots.
Through this door.
You know what?
You sure he's safe?
I am going to swap round.
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Just everybody throw a little bit easier.
It's back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same?
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
I'll remember this time.
All right.
I am.
Come on, get over here. Christ's sakes. I might as well. Might as well, because I've been very economical on other stuff so far.
Welcome to my office. Hey, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Henry. No, he's going to take his sweet old bloody time, isn't he? All right. Apart from just missing that arrow, then.
Oh, shit. All right, come on.
Pretty good. Missing audio file, which I don't think will ever come back.
Wait.
Hey, they're over here.
Oh, what? Never done that before. God. I've missed one shot before.
Come on, everyone.
Not two.
All right, check it out.
Still okay, though.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry.
In luck.
Ready?
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Sounds like you're done.
got you now.
Three of them fucking survived. Three of them. No fucking way. Bullshit. Hey, Conrad. Welcome back, dude. And Daniels as well. Welcome, dude.
This area.
God, that was annoying.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Interesting. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine.
Maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Give me a hand with this.
Same time.
Come on. All right, come on, kids, go. All right, here we go.
When do I next get a quick time that's long enough for me to go and get another beer?
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
It's going to be after Sniper, isn't it? Oh, maybe at Stalker Room door.
Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, should be enough.
This way. Right here.
Can we get out
this way? Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Joel, sake. Swimming mechanic in this game is horrible.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Wow.
Oh, this thing.
Really?
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this.
Incredible. Welcome back, Barbie. Internet dropped out, huh? I get that a lot. I reckon about 3 or 4 hours from now, I'll get that quite a lot. legs.
God, it's a sort of alarm.
I don't.
Well, that was fucking worthwhile, wasn't it? That took longer than fucking using guns. And I lost health as well. Right, that is not going to be a strat. Right, just got out of time, I think.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Well, I guess the upside is we actually ended up with more ammo. So.
What?
Not terrible.
This is the budget, man.
Not a great idea.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Right, you'll get good RNG or shitty RNG here. There's a lot of heists and stuff and challenges going on. Not many people actually talking about... You enjoy. You guys just enjoy it. I don't mind. No fucking way! No fucking way! No fucking way. Screw you, game.
Move it.
Richie! Hello there, darling. Got one behind me. How you doing, babe? I've got the feeling. Don't know why. I don't know. No, it's alright.
Joe, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away. Over there.
Sam! Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together. Come on.
Out of interest. I've got no idea. Nah, forget the melee weapon. Doesn't matter.
Alright, go.
Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
Come on, triangle prompt. It's failing. It's failing bad.
Damn thing's stuck!
Here, give me a boost. Get through that window.
Open it from the other side. Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not saving me. What about you? Come on, go.
Get ready.
Okay. We're good. Don't know if that's really appropriate at the moment. Nah, leave it. Conrad, no. I need, if a mod can, I've not got the time to do it, unfortunately, with the Nightbot requests. We're not doing that challenge anymore for this run, because I just wanted to make sure that the game was working properly. And now I just want to complete the run so we can go and watch Anthony.
Go, go! Fresh air.
But I need to have a chat command to say, don't use your channel points for those challenge thingies.
So where's this tower?
If we were playing cutscenes, I'd have time to go and, you know, swap them all out and that stuff. But I just can't do it because I'm trying to get through really quick.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah. Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself.
Yes. Definitely am, Jessa. It is good fun. Just really unlucky that we got the blue screen. Had to start all the way from the beginning, unfortunately.
Get out!
Fucking sniper.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Somewhere down the street.
I might have time to look at that once we've finished the snipering.
I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Oh, Dreggy. Oh, nice one. Nice one, dude. Thanks, gang. I didn't know that could be done by a mod. That's great.
This ain't your turf, man! Get him, boys!
Yeah, all right. Just be crap. Wow, I might not make it. Because the movements are so... Look, I didn't press crouch. Buttons are going big time on the controller. That was the hard triangle. I only picked up one thing. My controller's dying. Oh, you bastard. Oh, for fuck's sake. Two helmet shots. That is annoying. Awful. Yeah. Now I need to get some spare cash, to be honest, Jessa. Elena! Welcome, welcome, welcome. How you doing, mate?
Get
Oh my god. Oh my god. Melissa, welcome back.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
God, I wish I could take a pee break the way that Anthony can.
Look at this.
I've got to go kind of over there.
All right.
Somewhere.
We did it.
I'm not up against the wall in the house. I mean, bathroom is over there.
All right.
Sam! Hey! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
That's a bad thing about auto-aim, incidentally. It will fix on dead bodies.
County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so...
I just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
Yeah, I should change my donation goal there to just new controller,
I
think.
Don't
make it too ambitious.
But he's gonna help us?
It's kind of scary. There's...
Well,
faced with the possibility of having to do ESA and GDQ, I don't think I can do it. Which one goes? I don't know.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Give it a spin.
Hey, go get the other one. You can use it as a bridge. Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Sorry.
Teamwork. Really? Just gonna leave me hanging? Alright.
Despite the couple of moments that we've had, I think potentially it'd still be a good time. So, let's try and recoup anything that we've lost. And Owens, 5 bitties. Thank you, friend. Thank you for the 5 bits.
Get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Cheers, mate.
Ain't no way around.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
Tim, no.
No way.
Which is silly, really. There's no reason why not, but...
We got a whole lot of them.
No, you
hey,
can't
Tommy,
do it.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course. Joe likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one? I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat.
All right, let's continue. Very slightly flat. I do that a lot.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
Ha! She almost changed her mind.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up.
Still all right.
You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Get some food in.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the 6th time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you.
Well, go get it then.
Back to Texas.
Quickly.
Most of our stuff is long gone. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now.
Okay, definitely don't need the ammo. So we can go and pet Buckley! Yay, because Ellie didn't get the high five.
Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up in
there. Hey, we still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Hello, Buckley. Hey, buddy.
Not much of a guard dog.
Get to read that.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it 2.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Okay.
Good to go. Give me one.
Yeah, everything's good.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Best stay right on my ass.
And Sapog with the follow. Thank you and welcome. Harold.
We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
That's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
Okay. Right, Bernie Strat. Bernie Strat time.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Hate you when that happens, though. Got two shots. Come on. That always happens. Look at that. It snatches upwards every single time. It's like I have no control over it. Alright, that'll do. That was a little bit shit, but it'll do. Yeah, we got what we need.
I just saw. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her, don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Horse tracks.
Go! God.
Get him.
There. More tracks.
John, not really for me, no. It's only going on for 10 o'clock here. And I'm about an hour and a half away from the end of the game, if that.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It's just that we had the enforced restart, which is a bit of a shame.
Too goddamn many. Go around, I'll cover you. That's all of them. That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Come on.
fuck you, game. Just fuck you. Unbelievable. Why has it got to make that difficult? Huh? Why? This isn't Badminton Horse Trials Sim, is it?
Get him.
Do we need to stop halfway and do some friggin' dressage or something?
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie? Go check over there.
This way.
What are you joking? Wow. But he was injured enough for one punch to kill him. You notice that?
All right.
Stupid game. Oh, come on. What? Controller is just shagged.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a man.
Well, we're headed to Central Grounds. We'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
Get on.
That was fun. It's getting chilly.
Is that time of year?
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
Boss lady! Richie, how are you doing?
You think there'll be other
Welcome, darling.
I'm not sure. Oh, whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go to the bed. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Fuck off! Ladies.
That.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Okay, I would prefer more health at this point, but, you know.
Damn it, spores.
No fucking way. No way. I've never got it that close before. I shouldn't have made that.
Hey, what happened in there?
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate.
No, but flee as well. They both count.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers.
I was actually ready to close off the game then.
No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
And Owens with another 5 bitsies. Thank you, Owens. Command. Oh my god, what the hell? Yeah, alright, I've got problems. I have got big, big problems here. Can't control camera, can't control movement. Not properly, anyway.
Not what I had in mind, but
This controller has had no abuse at all. Apart from that one time. And I just threw it on the floor.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around. Hello? Where are they? Here for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on. We ain't alone.
Maybe it's one of them.
Stay close.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Yeah, Jessa. Yeah, I was actually just mentioned that before. Because I honestly, I'm not absolutely convinced that I can get to ESA. I mean, I really want to.
No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research.
But it's starting to feel just a little bit ambitious.
Let's keep searching. We'll find something.
Shit, I've never seen that guy there before. Wow.
Two-way!
asshole!
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on.
Face! Hello there. Welcome, dude. I really do wish I'd made a note of the reset time. I bet there's people there thinking I've been playing this for 5 hours.
I'll get the door.
This run for 5 hours. Oh, come on.
Best stay right on my ass.
Oh, shit!
And face with the follow. Thank you, dude. Thank you very much.
Just get the horse.
All right.
2 hours 33. Okay. So we're at roughly 2.5 hours then.
Can you get on?
Okay.
Where'd you go?
That was a very nice try for the round 5 hours there. Damned good effort. Oh, you fucking hell. Finger on the trigger again.
Where'd you go?
Not even trying to take the shot.
There he is.
Fucking outrageous. Very annoying to lose a run over something like that.
Got you.
This actually could have been close to a PB. Could have even been a PB. Wow. Trouble is, when you fall off the rock there, you can't see the deer properly, which is why you need to be standing on the top of it. But seriously, this controller is starting to do weird things now. Button's not responding, button's over-responding. It's all starting to get a little bit worn out. Hope they still stop the orange one. If I can get to replace it, I want the orange one again. No, got the... You bastard! Fucking sound glitch. That makes this section so slow now. It ruins the pattern. When you get that sound glitch, it changes the order that they come in. So that metal thing there is obviously an enemy, is it? Right? Infected metal. Wow.
Cover the stairs.
Sam! Hello there, Sam. Sam Stevenson is in the house. Hello there, dude.
Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on.
Three.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
No.
You all right?
Here you are.
Come on. Door this way.
Wow.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Yeah, Bigfoot. The background stuff on the game is interesting, but the gameplay itself is so hard to watch.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for those
things. No.
And no drop. Of course there's no drop. Ellie. Yeah, all right.
Through here.
Yeah, no shit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this place?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
All right.
Get ready.
Ah, come on! That's your reward. Oh, clicker disappeared. Fine, okay.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused, we'll make it.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Oh, it's the Fabities. Thank you, friend. Cheers, mate. Cheers, welcome back, dude. How you doing, friend?
Stay right on my ass.
And Gacho, or Gacho, with the follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome to the Bant Colony. Two barrel roll! No, don't. Boring.
Here we go.
I hope you died painfully.
Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
We usually expect at least a little bit of ragdoll there, but... Nah. Nothing.
Weird.
Fuck!
Shit! I don't want to get trapped in here.
On this side of the lock!
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna die!
Yeah.
Okay.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go. Oh, take your time, Joel.
Ellie!
Okay, just out of interest, 311. No, it's not ideal, but it'll do.
Where is she?
No, I'm faster than you. Go away. You were supposed to keep running away. That's why you died, silly tit. How these guys got through four, I'll never know.
Finish him off.
Vino is actually a good idea. I might have that in a bit. Those are very, very scared reactions to a little girl.
You're not getting out of here.
Well, he sounds very close, so theoretically I can pick the bottle up. Oh my god, two of them.
Watch my back.
What can I say apart from titwangle?
Where do I go?
Oh, okay. Third one wasn't there. Great. Screw you.
Easy to track.
Tom! Hello there, friend. I got as far as the first part of Winter Coal Mine on Grounded. Took me forever to get there, but could not get beyond that point.
Nowhere to go.
Okay, all the bottles and everything had disappeared. Fine. Wow! Oh, fuck you.
Yeah.
That was good.
Wow, I'm dead.
It's gonna be all right.
Oh, there's an ancient YouTube one.
No, you keep surprising me. Hello, Ellie.
But yeah, did it once. It was actually when I was streaming to YouTube from the PS4. But like I said, it only got as far as that first part of winter. And it was before I knew anything about Anthony Caliber and speedrunning. So it's very, very slow.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
We don't want to watch that. No, actually, we do, usually. That took its sweet while.
Ellie!
Ellie!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch.
Have a big wank.
My sixth string. Now, once we're done with this whole thing, I'll teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
Right. 2-1-1. Okay, that's okay. I always prefer to at least have the means to make another smoke bomb, but I will.
Look at that. Another city.
One for the tunnel. One for the hospital. The others don't really matter. But they're there as a backup. Ammo doesn't matter. Well, the ammo, say, doesn't matter from this point on. Just the clicker.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
At the end of the tunnel. He can be a bit of a pain. Oh, my God, that was bad positioning. He can be a little bit of a pain.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
So, usually, if I run across to the other side of the room here, pick up stuff, it's enough for another smoke pod. Like I said, I'd prefer to have it. That's the only other time I use the X turn.
What is it? What the hell is...
Wow.
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
Still get the feeling that this, despite financial and one other bit that was a little bit slower than usual, this could be a PB. Obviously, I don't know what time it is. It's not got the timer on, but I can easily get that from the VOD.
There's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
So, this is where I should end up with enough to make a smoky and not lose my place in front of Ellie. Just about. Okay. And as you can see, we can... I sent her down the wrong corridor. Sorry, Ellie. Yeah, we're good.
This place takes me back.
How so?
Need a brick.
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
The amazing thing is now, I am less worried about getting the tunnel right than I am about that stupid alert that can happen in the hospital on the first stage. You know, you get through the first part perfectly okay, and then you get to the West Wing corridor, you do the right thing, you're just walking, hugging that counter. And you still get an alert. And you're not doing anything different, it's just, it can happen. So if you don't get that... then I think we'd still be on, maybe on for a PB. Oh, look, my fingers are nowhere near the circle, incidentally. Nowhere near it. And he just went into a crouch. Which is only a problem to the extent that it can't affect the timing here.
Here, let me push you up there.
Come on. It was perfect. It was fucking perfect.
Thank you.
I don't think I've actually ever done that as smooth. And it still didn't want to give it to me straight away. I can do that, because why not?
I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Oh, and yes, the other things that slowed us down on this run a little bit. I think every underwater section that Joel has done. Apart from the dam, I think. Everyone, he's stopped. It doesn't cost a lot of time, but, you know, it all adds up. I'm just going to blast this with the revolver. Loads of shots. Because we don't need to save any revolver ammo. Okay. I'm actually looking forward to my vino, yeah.
Come on. Get that door open.
And, you know, just in case we want to. We've got a few more there. But
don't need it.
Yeah, I do want my vino. Yeah, you go and look at the box, Ellie. Just make sure that there's no clickers inside a box. A little box. But I do love you, despite that. And Joy! Hello there, Joy. With 10 bitties. How are you doing, my friend? My darling. My beautiful. My princess. My joy. The joy of my life. Sorry, overdid that. Hello there, Joy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And thank you for the bitties, darling. Joel, pick the most difficult part. Yeah, go on. Highest bit. Yeah. You'd be sensible. I've never had it happen to me, but incidentally, that jump there, Joel can die.
You know.
Not quite sure how, because he does, when I've seen it happen, which is only once, he does the same as me, lands on top of the pallet.
I got you.
But he has died before. I have seen it happen. Weird thing. Okay, that's patently useless, but I don't care. Oh, just out of interest, what's the shorty got? 6. You know what? Yeah. Damn ladder broke off the wall. Pitch.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Close but no cigar.
Some out.
Hello, Ellie.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Hmm. tonight has definitely been a heist and challenge night for some reason.
Weird.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you. Alright? Doing my best.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
What would my reaction be if we got the bus glitch here? Hmm? See, what do you reckon?
You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
I'll give you a clue. It involves breaking something.
Oh. Ellie, Ellie, move!
Yeah, Conrad, it has it coming. I have to be honest with you. Yeah. It has screwed me a little bit tonight. Now, please, don't do it. Just don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. We still have a chance for PB. Small, but we still got a chance for PB. Fine. So that bit is perfectly okay these days. Never a problem with it. But here, we do exactly the right thing. Slow. Keep to that. But you hear how it increases? Okay, we were all right this time. How? Just how? How? The brick, oh, for fuck's sake. The brick did exactly the right thing. Caused the alert. Guess what? They're all there. You could tell straight away with the way that the flashlights were aimed. I fucking hate this section now. And it's not that it's difficult to do. It's just that it will no longer obey the straps. Look! So, no PB. That killed it. Which equals crap, doesn't it, Dreggy? I wouldn't be surprised if we've lost at least 5 minutes off PB now.
Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing in here?
No!
I mean, I'll be prepared to be amazed, but... So I'm turning the music off just in case. But I really can't see that this would be a PB now. The financial district, I didn't mind. Because it was just one, you know. But having two restarts, nah, that kills it. Because the PB that I have, which I think is about 314. I think we only had one bad section. Albeit with a couple of slower strats here and there. Because this piece, Rocco, All Gun No Escape, gets copyrighted. So you don't get a strike or anything like that, but the video automatically gets muted. And it cuts off like a minute or two each side of that music as well, so you lose a lot whatever your dialogue is and the game audio. It's really stupid. I mean, it's a great piece of music, but this game is filled with great pieces of music, so... Yeah, it's kind of crazy. Yeah, thankfully, with it being game music, Rocco, it's not like you would actually get a copyright strike and have your channel suspended or anything like that. But it just automatically gets muted.
Actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Got it.
Feeling my age now. Think I ever told you, but
yeah, one thing that's fairly certain, Conrad, is that the themes will be reused, which is great because they are kind of iconic.
Would have been good friends. Think you really would have liked. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would.
You know, a lot of people don't realize it, but a lot of the music that's used in this game actually repeats. So it's basically the same chord sequences in a lot of areas. But just give them very different treatments.
Yeah, I got you.
And 43:47. 5:43:47.
Come on.
Hey,
wait.
43:47, but I don't know what the actual start time was. I'd have to look that up on the VOD. Not a PB, but I think pretty good.
Back in Boston?
Yeah. Okay. Well, the real relief is the fact that we actually managed to play the game. Because I thought that maybe the whole thing had got corrupted. But we got away with it. We're all right. Fun run, yeah. And, okay, that's me done. I will be back tomorrow night. I think I would like...